need to get CTOS network access.
You're not alone. A recent WKZ opinion poll shows that a majority of people disapprove of the vigilante's actions, and police are pleased with the new trend. Sergeant David Walt explains, in a world now fueled by social media, a vigilante is an especially dangerous character. We don't want to see any Me Too spring up, because we'll most likely see them locked up or on a morgue slab. This man is anything but a hero. Able to put a name to the vigilante, does that change people's opinions? Not if recent polls are true. Chicago citizens want Aiden Pierce thrown in jail for life. Several hunting Aiden Pierce sites have gone live since the reveal, and police have asked us to remind everyone there's a line that cannot be crossed. Engaging in vigilantism to catch the vigilante is only continuing the criminal cycle, and there will be no tolerance. However, police encourage all citizens to take
bitch.
Where'd he go?
CTOS recording your every waking moment. The public has no idea.